What's going on, you guys? It's Joby, and you've been listening to an early 1970s Univox Super Fuzz. And I know you're thinking to yourself, hey, man, that was kind of a short video. But really, that's it. There's basically two sounds to be had from this fuzz. Tone button off and tone button on. I prefer tone button on, which is the mid-rangey kind of fuzz you heard at the beginning of the video. The tone button off is like crazy bassy, and maybe if you only use this fuzz for lead, you might really dig that thing. But I try to not play lead in my videos because I find that a lot of pedal videos are just guys wanking and fucking showing how big their wieners are, and my wiener's not that big, so yeah. Is this pedal awesome? Yeah, it's fucking awesome, but it's crazy expensive, and the truth is that you can buy a clone that probably sounds not much different for a third of the used price of one of these. I would personally recommend the Idiot Box Ron Swanson fuzz. Matt from Idiot Box is a super cool guy in my experience. He fixed a pedal for me for free that I didn't even buy new. I bought the pedal used and it was broken, and I had got like a really sweet deal. Emailed him and said, hey, got this broke pedal, could you help me? And I sent it off to him and he repaired it for free. Now, I sent him money for shipping and I sent him a little extra just as like a, hey, here you go, I appreciate you. But yeah, he didn't ask for that. He just said to send him the pedal and you'd fix it. And that was super duper cool of him. So I would definitely recommend the Idiot Box version and really check out all of his stuff. I had a D4 distortion. That's the pedal I was speaking about and it was great. And the blower box is pretty friggin' insane. Anyway, you guys, that's it for this video. Again, sorry it was so short, but you're talking about a two knob fuzz and really it just sounds good cranked. So that's where it was. It was cranked. Thanks a lot for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like. If you would like to see more content like this, please consider subscribing. Peace. Take it easy.